Welcome to the Valencia College Academic Calendar tutorial. In this video, we are going to show you how to locate the academic calendar on the Valencia College website and also how to use it to identify important dates that you will need during the term. The first step is to pull up the valenciacollege.edu homepage and scroll over to Quick Links on the top right of your screen. Next, scroll down and select Academic Calendar. Click on the Important Dates and Deadlines link to pull up the most recent year's academic calendar. Once the calendar opens, it will provide you with important dates and deadlines for the fall, spring, and summer terms of that catalog year. Here at Valencia, we have multiple types of terms within a semester. For example, you can take a course for the full term, which is approximately 4 months, or you can take that same course in an accelerated version, which could range from 5 weeks, 8 weeks, or 10 weeks, and receive the same credit for the course. At the top section of the calendar, you will notice the different terms running horizontally. On the left-hand side, running vertically, you will see all the different dates and deadlines. It is important to remember that depending on which term you decide to enroll in, it could affect when the date or deadline occurs. Some of the important dates and deadlines you will want to remember are all the registration dates, the financial aid priority deadline, the fee payment deadline, the date classes begin, the drop refund deadline, the withdrawal deadline, final exam dates, and the date the term ends. If you have any questions about the calendar, you can visit any Valencia Atlas Access Lab for assistance.